The patient's data. Edward, 41 years old, day September 1st. I know Edward as far back as I remember. He worked as a gardener in our neighborhood. From the preliminary interview, I got to know that he suffers from a dream disorder. He has constant nightmares and can't sleep well, as well as a memory disorder. Sometimes he doesn't remember what happened a couple of days or hours ago. I have some suspicions connected with his case, but it's too early for the detailed diagnosis.
Family's tragedy. A mother and child were murdered, and the violator was...
Honey, please turn off the TV. It's gonna be stormy.
Dr. Stephen Dowell.
Patient Edward 41. Day, September 11th. Patient has told me about his dreams where he tries to murder his wife and child. As far as he said before, he's a bachelor, and he hasn't said anything about children. It could be some traumatic memory from his childhood. I have to get to know about it during our next meeting. It is a harder case than I expected. Some symptoms indicate that the patient can possess multiple personality. But these are only suspicions. I have to ask my friend, Abraham.
control over him, please?
Play with me. Daddy, why did you allow him?
here.